First, you're going to want to learn how to Misty on a trampoline. You can do this by jumping up, turning 90 degrees, and then rolling over to your feet. Then do it without the extra bounce. Now that you're comfortable on trampoline, you're going to take a similar process out of a quarter pipe by turning 90 degrees and then rolling.
Now try to make it a full 360 with your hand still on the coping. You don't have to land it, just make sure you rotate a full 360. Now try to make it a 540 with your hands on the coping. This part could be a little tricky, but you want to try to land on your feet here. Now get more air and don't touch the coping, and you're doing a full Misty 5. Stay safe and wear a helmet.